here again to show you my console and the game that I have, the games that I have for said console. Today's console is you guessed it, the Sega Dreamcast. This console is not my first console. This is the second time that I've owned this console, because the first one, I gave it away to my nephews, I think I did. I believe. Or I sold it. I'm not sure. But when I bought this one, it came with like a whole bunch of bootleg copied games. I mean, I didn't really care because at the time, you know, I didn't really have that big of a collection. I just had like a couple of Dreamcast games and that's about it. But yeah, I mean, the dude was selling it for like $120. The console with a controller with the little memory card screen thingy, you know, as you can see here. It wasn't this controller, it was a better looking one. So yeah, this dude gave me like a deal, so I'm not gonna say no. Anyway, here's one of the games that's playing right now. It's a Street Fighter, I think it's, yeah, Street Fighter 3 Double Impact. This is actually a copied game, and I do have the official one, but I can't seem to find it right now. I don't know where it is. Okay, let's get to the other games I have. I have NBA Showtime, NBA on NBC. Project Justice. This is an actual fighting game. It features the people from Rival Schools. If you had a PlayStation 1, you'll know what I'm talking about. But Rival Schools is a Japanese game that Part 1 got ported to English, but Part 2 never got ported into an English version. I don't know why. But they did follow up and gave us Project Justice. This is a kick-ass fighting game. If you can find it, I mean, buy it. I mean, it's that good. Let's go. Last Blade 2. This is another good fighting game, but, you know, I never really got into it. I think also this came out for the PlayStation, I believe. I'm not sure. Capcom versus SNK. The main reason I bought a Dreamcast in the first place, because of this freaking game right here. This game kicks ass and chews bubblegum. Soul Calibur. This game, I don't really like it, but I do play it. I mean, just for the kicks, but it's a pretty good, decent game. The other reason to own the Dreamcast, Marvel vs. Capcom 2. If you didn't have this, why'd you have a Dreamcast? I do not know. But this game is freaking awesome. I spent maybe a good 5 to 6 hours just trying to get everybody on there. And this game right here, Fatal Fury, Mark of the Wolves. This is another kick-ass game that I love. The fact that you can actually play with this guy right here. I think this is Rock Howard, I believe his name is. Yeah, Geese's son. I mean, he's wicked on here. I love playing with him on here. I also love playing with with my boy right here, Terry Bogard. Kim, he's a little bitch on here. Always want to do cheese and combos. Freaking prick. So yeah, those are my hard copied ones. Let me show you the copied games, which are in this binder right here. Dream SNES, two versions. This is actually a Super Nintendo emulator. This one, I believe, has about 250, and this one just has like maybe just a 100 of the Super Nintendo games. Nintendo Collection, Nintendo Emulator, the NES. Wolfenstein, I can't remember which version it is. I never even played it, to tell you the truth. Sega Master System, that's again another emulator. Another Nintendo emulator. This one works when it wants to. Sega Game Gear and a Sega Master System. The Sega Game Gear one works. The Sega Master System, it's iffy, you know. Retro DC and Game Boy. Basically, this one has Game Boy and Game Boy Color. Retro DC, this is, has Doom 1, 2, 3, Ultimate Doom, Final Doom, and a Doom called Platoon. I don't get it, but it's good. Sega Genesis, basically all the games for the Sega Genesis. It's actually a two disc, so part one, part two. Yeah, like I said, you know, this is like my second system, the second time that I own this. The first time I gave it to my nephews, yeah, I remember right, I gave it to my nephews. I went on Craigslist and the person was selling this system with a controller with that little memory card with the TV screen on it. And like a whole, and all these copied games, so I was not gonna pass it up. I'm not a stickler about getting the official ones when I can get me the bootleg ones, and until I get my money right to get me the official ones. But yeah, let's keep it going. Grandia, CD 1 and CD 2. Skies of Arcadia, CD1 and CD2. Sorry about that. Headhunter, CD1 and CD2. Shenmue, I actually had this officially. Only reason I gave it up was because I couldn't beat that game. It was like so many side quests, so many other things that you had to do before you can even go do one specific thing. I was like, oh, hell no. But before I gave it up, you know, I did make I believe it was one of these. It's my copy, my bootleg copy. But yeah, it's CD1. CD2, CD3, this one is it, Shenmue Passport. This was the one that I made. And Shenmue 2, CD1, CD2, CD3, and CD4. Wow, four. Choo Choo Rocket. Never played it, heard it was a nice game to play. The boot disc was, well, basically for these games that need a boot disc. This is House of the Dead Part 2. I had this officially, some prick stole it from me. Just like that, some prick just stole it from me. If I ever find out, my foot is going somewhere. Godzilla Maximum Impact, it's a good 20-minute game if you have 20 minutes to spare. It's not that great. Mega Man, this is War of the Past. This was Sonic 2, but stopped working. Guess I played it too much. Okay, I think I need to go a little bit faster. San Francisco Rush. This is the Power Stone Part 1. I do have this officially, but I can't seem to find it. Alone in the Dark. Unreal Tournament. Zombies Revenge. Samba de Amigo. This one is Mega Man Extreme Legends. This is Super Street Fighter 2X. This is Super Street Fighter 2 on crack. Carrier. Blue Stinger. Hyper Final Fight 2. Dante Must Die. Oki Omikab. Oops, man, I can't even pronounce that. Alright, let's get to Crazy Taxi. Part 1. The Last Blade Part 2. That's the one I showed a little while ago. Let's see. Power Stone Part 2. And of course these are the hard copies of the games I showed a little bit earlier. Also have Jet Grind Radio. Kick-ass game. Guilty Gear X. I had this officially. What happened with this one, I went to GameStop to trade in some games. And this game was with that bundle. And I kicked myself in the pants because I couldn't get it back. Somebody already, by the time like I really like figured it out, it was too late. Somebody already bought it. I was like cursing up a storm. And I believe that is it for my Dreamcast. Yep, that is it for my Dreamcast games. Stay tuned for my next video. I'm going to show you next. Where the hell is it? I'm going to show you next my PlayStation collection. Now these... Don't be surprised if I have part 1, 2, and 3 or something. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. Peace.